For 7 years, Joe Biden waged war on a defenseless enemy. The Little Sisters of the Poor provide critical care to impoverished and at-risk elderly all over the world. But that didn't matter to Biden. He dragged them before the Supreme Court twice, trying to force them to provide abortion coverage. He failed. But if he's elected in November, Biden has sworn he'll finish what he started. Learn the truth about Joe Biden's attacks on Catholic nuns at CatholicVote.org.